thought in the last couple of years of not getting out of the East the way they're playing right now?
Yeah, I do, and I think part of it is that the East is a lot better, and part of it is they're just a little run down after all these runs to the finals, and we see this happen to teams all the time. Like, it's a matter of how far they ultimately go before it becomes a problem. But all these postseasons and all this grind, man, it's not easy for any team to deal with. And we could say this is the same team as last year, basically, or just a couple small changes. But look at the Warriors. The Warriors added Kevin Durant, and I'm not as sure they're going to come out of the West this year as I was last year.
Mike and Bomani Jones, one more for you quickly here. We were just talking to Shefty at the owners' meetings and talking about player movement, and one guy who does not have a team as of right now and is looking for one is Colin Kaepernick, and we all understand that he comes with a far larger conversation than completion percentage. So, again, I'll give you the floor. What is your perspective on Colin Kaepernick not being on a team right now and his future prospects?
Well, I would make this general point. Everybody I've talked to about Kaepernick, those who say he is capable of playing in the NFL, like film study guys, can show on the film why this is the case. The people who say that he's not capable of playing in the NFL merely speak in generalities. Now, he's the greatest quarterback in the NFL? Probably not. But this league is so quarterback scarce that Washington pays Kirk Cousins $25 million a year. I'm hearing people balk at the idea of Colin Kaepernick being paid $9 million a year in a league where Chase Daniel got $7 million last year. Like, this may not be a top-tier starting quarterback, but he's a starting quarterback, and you can say that he doesn't play well from the pocket. I've watched Mike Lennon play. Neither does he. I'd rather take fast and can't play in the pocket than slow and can't play in the pocket. Because slow and can't play in the pocket, all he's going to do is get sacked a lot. And go look up what happened to Mike Lennon when he played.